Well, we are heading into the Valley of Mora, and I'm really kind of excited. I haven't been here before, and I love all the sound effects. I mean, the minute you enter over the bridge, you have the sound effects, you have the, well, the welcome, the shields, and I guess this is one of the plants that shoots defensive mist. Now, I haven't come up on the mountains yet, but I can see them. Okay, I know how cool this looks at night because I've seen it on YouTube. I know that that can't even begin to do it justice, but very cool. I'm hoping to get here some night soon where everything's all glowy. Have all these people and it's beautiful. See, I think that's beautiful. I don't know what's going on behind me. Not sure. Let's go see, shall we? Beautiful. It's really, you are in another world. Oh, cool.
Yes. Now we need you all to join us. We'll begin to your cue. Shut up. Stop. Here we go. Stop.
Becomes, I'm telling you. Oh, let's go. There we go. See? Very beautiful. Oh. This is truly amazing. So well done, so well themed, and I know at night it's just even more so. Very cool. Yeah, funny, my path led me to Flights of Passage, which I can't do. I have to say, I mean, this is just, I love this. I do. It's so beautiful. Well, I guess I'm not doing this either. But very cool for my first experience in Pandora. Now I have to come and do it at night. Stunning. Yeah! here I am, and I wanted to share a little tip with you. One of the things I can tell you is water, I mean, unless you're going and getting tap water, but bottled water really gets pricey here, and so do drinks. So what I do, or what I did, when we were coming as a family and lots of little people with us, and is I would freeze water bottles, and then I use them in a backpack and usually put like sandwiches or fruit with it. It was a way to cut costs, so that way you can go enjoy somewhere like California Grill or Tiffin's, because as I said, you know, you spend $12 plus for a burger at Quick Serve, and it's okay. I'd rather bring in a sandwich and then get something fantastic, or fruit or chips or whatever. Anyway, tip for the day at the end of this Animal Kingdom video. So, please, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to be exploring in small clips because of my medical situation that I don't really want to get into. But this is fun for me, and hopefully it's fun for you. And you want to like, share, and subscribe as I do all the different parks and resorts, and I'm not gonna say all the parties, but we'll see, one step at a time. But it is really hot. It is like 93 degrees when I got out of the car. So it's hotter than that now. So this little Florida girl is going to be taking herself home to AC. So, but please make sure every day you work to live that dream.